tech device of the future I personally invented, even though I am otherwise entirely incompetent.